Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Sushin and you are watching Ira's World. So guys, in this video today I'm going to show you how you can get always on display in your iPhone. So as you can see here, this is my iPhone 5s and the always on display is working in my iPhone. So how you can get this tweak in your iPhone? So make sure you guys watch this video till very end, and if you skip any part of the video you will not be able to install always on display in your iPhone. So firstly guys, you can see here every iPhone is supported with this tweak, from iPhone 5s to iPhone X. Okay guys, so you need to firstly jailbreak your iPhone. If you don't know how you can jailbreak your iPhone, just go and watch that video. The link will be available in description, that how you can jailbreak your iPhone in 3 minutes or in just simple steps. After jailbreaking, open Cydia. As you can see, I'm opening Cydia in my iPhone. If your iPhone is running on iOS 14, iOS 13, iOS 12, no worry, this trick is all in supported in all iOS. Okay guys, so you can see here Cydia is right now working. Just hold on, it's showing loading. Just go into the search bar and search for, just hold on, my iPhone is just lagging here, TRITIUM. Okay guys, there will be two tweaks available. If there is nothing available, then what you need to do, just go to the Safari browser, and after this you need to install repo rejail.ru. okay guys, and after installing repo, just search on this one and it will just show up, and you need to click on install. After installing, a new option will be available in your settings, or always on display will be turned on. This will be turned on into green color. If you would like to change the color of the screen, just you need to go to the settings and you can change the settings of the always on display. For example, I have set this on white color, so just hold on, let me show you how you can change the colors. You can see here there will be tweak available, Tritium. I would like to focus on the screen, as you can see here, Tritium. And now you can see here there are color of combinations that you can select any of them. Okay guys, you can see red, green, blue, mono, or color. There is a red color, green color, blue color, mono color. You can click on color button, and after this click on respring. As you clicked on respring, just iPhone will restart, so just hold on. iPhone is just respringing, and it will, when turn on, it will shown into white color. So I like white color on black screen, so just I applied white color. So you can see here this will turn into white one. So this is a trick you can get, but guys, this is going to consume your battery, than more battery than normal. Okay guys, because iPhones doesn't having this iPhone not having OLED screen, that it will go black to all of the screen, but just it's working full display. The full display is working because that this iPhone is not having OLED screen, or the iPhone is working in background, so it's going to take more battery than normal. So you need to just remind that your battery will be more consumable with this tweak. So I hope you like this video. So thank you guys, thanks for watching. If you want to install this, just you can perform this all settings process. Okay guys, so thank you guys, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one.